Good morning students. Today you are going to learn about how to solve the given algebraic equation in chapter 3 algebra. Now listen, see the heading, the solve the given equation. Expression is 4y divided by 3 minus 7 equal to 2y divided by 5. So solve means that is understood. You have to find out the variable, value of the variable. Here the given variable is y. So if you want to find out the value of this variable, means you can collect the variable terms in this left hand side. So first this 4y, keep the 4y minus 3. So this one 2y divided by 5 comes to this side. So here plus 2y by 5, so comes to this side, means that is minus 2y divided by 5. So now here minus 7 comes to RHS side, so equal to plus 7. The sign is changing here. Minus 7 comes to this side, means the sign is plus 7. So now you can simplify the given equation and find out the value of this variable. Here 4y divided by 3 minus 2y divided by 5. So now you have to find out the LCM of this one, because this is a unlike fraction. So you have to find out the LCM. So here 3 and 5, LCM of 3 and 5 is what? 3 into 5, 15. So LCM is here 15. So you have to find out the LCM of this one. So keep the first term here. LCM is 15, means so here 3 into 5, the same 5 here, you can multiply this one, 4y into 5. So the answer is 20y minus here 5, the LCM is 15, so 5 into 3 is 15, so you can multiply this term by 3, so 2y into 3, so the answer is 6y equal to 7. Now 20y minus 6y, the answer is 14y divided by 15 equal to 7. So we want to find out the value of this variable, so keep the 14y, keep as it is in this left hand side. This 15 comes to this side, RHS side. This is a denominator, so it transfer to the RHS side, means that is comes to numerator. So 7 into 15. So here 14y equal to 7 into 15. Therefore y equal to 7 into 15 divided by 14. Now you can do the cancelling. Then 7 and 4. Here 1, 2. So 2 sevens are 14. So 15 by 2. The value of y equal to 15 by 2. Is it clear? Students, again I am telling, the given equation is 4y by 3 minus 7 equal to 2y by 5. Solve means that is understood. We want to find out the value of this variable. So you collect all the variables in left hand side, all the numbers to the right hand side. So here keep the 4y by 3 in this left hand side. Minus here plus 2y by 5 comes to this side, means that is sign is minus 2y by 5. Now we have 4y divided by 3 minus 2y divided by 5. These two fractions are different, unlike fractions. So you can take the LCM. LCM is 15. So you can find out the 20y minus 6y divided by 15. The answer is 14y. 14y by 15 equal to 7. So now first you can transfer this 15 to the right hand side. So 14y equal to 7 into 15. This is denominator, comes to this side, means that is in numerator. So now we want to find out only variable value only. So keep the y only here. So this 14 comes to this side, means that is in the denominator place. 7 into 15 divided by 14. Now do the cancelling. Cancelling by 7 table. So here 1 time, here 2. So the denominator is 2. So finally the value of this variable y equal to 15 by 2. Is it clear? Okay students, now let us see the second one. So you have to find out the value of this variable. Here see the first one, left hand side. So y plus 1 by 6 minus 3y equal to 2 by 3. See this left hand side, here 1y, that is understood, plus 1. Here there is not having any sign, not having any coefficient. So plus 1 is there. Plus 1y. Here minus 3y. So you can simplify this one. Plus 1 and minus 3. So you will get 1 by 6. Keep the 1 by 6 as it is. Minus 2y equal to 2 by 3. So now after that next step. Now here you want to find out the value of the y. So keep the second term as it is, minus 2y, keep it in the left hand side. This plus 1 by 6 comes to this side, means minus 1 by 6. So here 2 by 3 minus 1 by 6. You can take the LCM of this 3 and 6, means the LCM is 6 only. So here the first term, 3 2s are 6, here also you can multiply by 2. The 4 minus 1. So the answer is 4 minus 1 is 3 by 6. Here again you can do the cancelling, 1 by 2. So this side 1 by 2. So minus 2y equal to 1 by 2. We have minus 2y equal to 1 by 2. We want to find out the value of y only. Minus 2y equal to 1 by 2. So we want to find out the value of y only. So minus y equal to 1 by 2. 1 by 2, this numerator comes to this side, means denominator. So 1 by 4. So the minus y value is 1 by 4. We want to give the value of this variable in plus sign only. Value is plus sign. So plus y equal to minus 1 by 4. This is the final answer. Is it clear? So again I am telling, we want to find out the value of this variable. So given variable is y. So minus 2y is in the left hand side. You can keep the others right hand side, 2 by 3 minus 1 by 6. So here this one is the unlike fraction. So 3 and 6, LCM of 3 and 6 is 6. You can take 4, the answer is 4 minus 1, that is 3 by 6. So again you can cancelling, 1 by 2. So minus 2y value, minus 2y equal to 1 by 2. This is the value of this 2y. So you want to find out the value of 1 by only. So first keep the minus y, first one this side, in this left hand side, minus y. This 2 comes to this side, means this one is the numerator, so it comes to denominator. So 1 by, already 2 is here, 2 into 2, so the answer is 1 by 4. Always you can give the value is in the plus sign only, plus sign. So plus y only we want. So plus y equal to, this minus sign comes to this side. So minus 1 by 4 is the answer. Plus y value is minus 1 by 4. That is the final answer. Is it clear?